All right, breaking news now this morning. An 18-year-old man is dead, another in the hospital, after a crash that happened along I-79 in Franklin Park. State police say the driver hit some standing water and then started to hydroplane. Well, that car hit a guardrail and the driver was thrown from the car. He died at the scene. His passenger has minor injuries.